During the night, Mr. Webb started snoring. And he snored so loud, I really thought a bear was in the tent. And I had to go to the bathroom pretty bad, and I didn't. I laid in my tent, tried to be very still, and I could not wait till daylight came, finally realizing that it was Mr. Dillard that was over there snoring so loud. It wasn't a bear, but we were in bear country.